guy or heard his voice. Nothing but
text from an unlisted number.
What do I care?
It's on us!
And take me on. Get to it then. I'm looking forward to watching you fail. Typical. I mean, why apply cognitive resources to a problem when you can just throw crap at it? If you'd asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct, I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
The Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
Take us all!
Batman! You expect me to believe that?
I need to find the next comm station. Then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment. And save it his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. No way. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the band. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you're thinking, Sean. If you're not back here with my money in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out. And then you won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
An encrypted data drive. Looks like it's part of a larger set. If I can collect enough of these, I should be able to read the file.
Hey, word is some of Penguin's guys are in the neighborhood. We're all supposed to be working. Alright, the police got a crap. Maybe it's all a misunderstanding. Then they got lost or something. Came to visit friends. How often does it turn out to be a misunderstanding? Are we allowed to pop them if we see them? Nah, boss wants them alive. Probably so he can do the honors.
Listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza, but just to show you what a nice guy I am, the fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
I am waiting for laggards.
I got multiple calls available. I'm sending them out in priority order.
Snipers out. I'll have to take the snipers down silently to proceed.
Thank you. after.
Ha! Gave away your position. I got you now.
Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight. You picked the wrong fight.
This is Boiler Deck Fights.
Oh, this ain't fair.
I'll buy you first, Ramrod. That's why I keep you boys around. Well, that and I need someone to clean out the pisser. I didn't notice those of you who didn't bevel yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities.
He's in the world.
I'll sort out your lot after the turn.
Penguins have just been testing him out, I think.
He's real?
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
This guy! We're all
doesn't matter. At least it's warm in here.
Yeah, but tonight's the night. They're going after the bat.
The bat? Serious?
I thought he's like an urban mix.
Oh, he's real enough.
Just ask Mickey.
Mickey?
No, Lefty.
Lefty? Oh. Lefty.
Some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be running the fights till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Is.
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
Break all this.
Fight like that!
Oh.
up!
Where's Cobblepot?
I ain't telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.